Greetings, my name is Jean Cain. I'm an instructor for the Dixie Dancers, and I'm going to do a video today on New York. New York is a very old line dance, 24 count, two wall. So if it's 24 counts, it has three sections. So I'm going to walk us through it before I do a dance demo for you. The first eight counts are heel steps. And I'm going to stand sideways so you can see it. You start with the right. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You don't travel. So from behind, it would look like this. I always like to kind of put a bounce and snap my fingers in it. So the first eight are heel steps. The second eight, we do four triples. Sometimes the step sheet says shuffles. And sometimes it says triples. We do right, left, 1 and 2, that's on the right, 3 and 4, that's left, right again, and left. The last section is I call a double vine. We're going to step behind, turn, step, and then do another right vine, step behind, cross, step. And then, since your weight is on the left, you're ready to start over. So I'll go through it again before I put the music on. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Triple, 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 triple. Vine 2, turn, step, behind, side, cross, step. And then we start over. And if you have trouble turning half on the third count, vine two, turn, you can do quarter, quarter. Vine two, turn, step, behind, side, cross, step. Don't get your legs tangled and fall, but you do turn halfway to finish that vine. I will do a demo for you now. Start over. Triples. Bind two, turn, step behind, side, cross, step. We'll do it a couple of more times. Triples. Bind two, turn, step behind, side, cross, step. Heel. Bind. I think that's enough, so you can practice this with, practice it as many times as you need. Thank you.